Xiaomi has launched its new flagship phone, Xiaomi 15 Pro. It has a built-in 6,100 mAh battery capacity and supports 90 watts wired and 50 watts wireless charging. Next, let's take a look at the charging performance of the Xiaomi 15 Pro. It comes with a 90 watt charger set. The charger has only one USB-A port with widened pins. Model is MDY-14-EC. It can support input of 100 to 240 volts 50 or 60 Hz 2.0 amps. It can support output of 5 volts 3 amps, 3.6 to 5 volts 3 amps, 5 to 20 volts 6.1 to 4.5 amps. The USB-A to USB-C cable can support a current of 6 amps. And the length is about 1 meter. The USB-A connector also has special pins used for Xiaomi's proprietary protocol. ChargerLab Power ZKM003C shows it supports QC 3.0, PD 3.0, DCP, and Xiaomi 90 watt charging protocols. It has four fixed PDOs of 5 volts 3 amps, 9 volts 3 amps, 15 volts 3 amps, and 20 volts 3.25 amps. It has three sets of Xiaomi's proprietary voltage levels, 3.6 to 11 volts 6.1 amps, 3.6 to 20 volts 4 amps, and 3.6 to 20 volts 4.5 amps. It is equipped with Snapdragon 8 Elite mobile platform, Leica Summilux optical system with ultra-level telephoto, and the new Xiaomi HyperOS 2. The energy density of a 6,100 mAh single cell reaches 850 watt-hours per liter, and the battery capacity is still greater than 80% after 1,600 cycles. The USB-C port at the bottom uses the USB 3.2 Gen 2 specification with a maximum speed of 10 gigabits per second, which is the same specification as the iPhone 15 Pro and iPhone 16 Pro. It has a 6.73 inch screen with a resolution of 3200 by 1440, a 120 Hz refresh rate, a maximum brightness of 3200 nits, and supports 3D ultrasonic fingerprint recognition. The camera module comes from Leica. Charged with the original 90 watt charger set, the power can reach over 70 watts. The voltage is about 19 volts, and the current is close to 4 amps. There are no compatibility issues. The maximum power can reach 77.37 watts. We also used a variety of third-party chargers during the test. Most chargers can reach a current of 3 amps and can reach a power of about 13 watts and 26 watts. Xiaomi 15 Pro supports fast charging protocols such as QC and PD, and the charging power can reach about 27 watts. We used the original 90 watt charger to fully charge the Xiaomi 15 Pro and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the test. At first, the voltage is around 19 volts. The charging curve can be divided into four parts. In the first part, the power was around 74 watts for the first 2 minutes. Then, the power gradually drops to 56 watts and 33 watts in turn. After that, the power slowly drops to almost zero. At about 52 minutes, the voltage drops to 9 volts. It takes 53 minutes to be fully charged. From this chart, it can charge the Xiaomi 15 Pro to 50% in 18 minutes and 80% in 32 minutes. It reaches 100% in 53 minutes. We also recorded the highest temperature on the front and back after charging for 10 minutes, 20 minutes, and 30 minutes. After 10 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 40.1 degrees Celsius. The back is 40.6 degrees Celsius. At this time, the power is around 35 watts. After 20 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 42.3 degrees Celsius. The back is 41.8 degrees Celsius. The temperature continued to rise, and the power did not change much at this time, still around 35 watts. After 30 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 38.7 degrees Celsius. The back is 40.3 degrees Celsius. The temperature has dropped, the power is still above 30 watts, and the battery is close to 80%. We also turn it into another curve, The maximum temperature is 42.3 degrees Celsius after 20 minutes of charging when the charging power is about 37 watts. The phone feels warm to the touch at this time. Here are all the tests of Xiaomi 15 Pro wired charging. Overall, the Xiaomi 15 Pro has 90 watts wired charging and a 6,100 mAh battery capacity, which greatly improves the battery life. Except for Xiaomi's proprietary protocol, third-party chargers can reach a maximum of 27 watts, and compatibility needs to be improved. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.